When you have not hit the skids for a long period of time, that's a real testament to the way your group has played over the course of the season.
Well, you think about it, Mike. To add to that, it's Hardaway Jr. In attack mode, not shooting a three.
Outrageous.
I mean, that's unprecedented in just, oh, that's nice.
Griffin trying to make the pass to the post. Carly Stein, the steal. Every Mavericks starter has scored tonight. With Luka in his third season with the Mavericks. Out of the game right now. Already 8 points to the first quarter. Mavs lead the game by five. Crossing over. Bang! Hardaway over Nick Claxton. Scorching Tim Hardaway. That one no good. He had it online just a little bit too long, so he'll put it down and go to the baseline. They don't have to all be threes.
Everybody. Hopefully not. Good pass.
Again, Powell goes to a player in the corner. Hardaway in attack mode.
To the bubble, and so they made an effort as Luka gets down inside and makes the pass to improve, at least getting that top 15 or maybe near the top 10. Hardaway Jr. is money.
Smith, late clock, a heave. A little bit too much on it. Powell there for the offensive rebound. Hardaway. Oh, the giant killer inside, and the Mavericks have recovered from a slow start. With the second. Trimmed it down to a four-point Mav lead. Luka working against Blake Griffin, driving it. Finds Hardaway, ready to shoot it, and he hits it!